Camera footage today from a July 27th traffic stop that ended in an officer-involved shooting. Police said Angel Zapata Alvarado, 26, of Guatemala, had a blood alcohol level of twice the legal limit when he resisted arrest and assaulted the trooper during a traffic stop on Interstate 49. According to the police report, at approximately 7:43 p.m., Trooper Duncan attempted to stop Zapata Alvarado on I-49 southbound after he passed her marked patrol unit traveling 114 miles an hour in heavy traffic near the 83-mile marker. Zapata Alvarado initially showed no signs of stopping, even after Trooper Duncan activated her emergency lights and sirens.
Thank you.